Designed by Emily Bogie, a dental hygienist, the XP Sharpen-Free Bogie 513 has a hoe on one end with a Nebraska 128 on the other. Since this instrument is made with XP technology, you'll never have to worry about the challenge of sharpening the flat cutting edge of the hoe. Pairing these two instruments together in one tool allows for increased access to challenging areas. Because this is an XP Sharpen-Free instrument, do not fracture or pop off the calculus deposits. Use a more ergonomic, slightly activated, exploratory-like stroke to remove deposits from the outermost layer until you reach the tooth surface. The hoe works well with vertical, oblique, and horizontal strokes on anterior or posterior, crown or exposed root surfaces, as well as in lingual fossas, concave root surfaces of the maxillary and mandibular anterior straight facials and linguals, around lingual bars, and orthobrackets. This is because it has an elongated straight shank with a wide-lipped cutting edge. The Nebraska 128 has a tip and has a shorter instrument face than a traditional sickle, making it very versatile and difficult to reach areas such as in tight spaces, areas of crowding, lingual wires, and orthobrackets.